Three, two, one. Hey, y'all, this is Great House from the comic Bang the Ballad of the Tiger, and I'm here to talk about one of my favorite comics from one of my favorite series, Hellboy, Wake the Devil. So this is one of my favorite panels, and the reason this is one of my favorite panels is, it's going to sound odd, those candles. So I think it's like, how do you convey something like fire or a light? Because technically, it doesn't have a constant shape. Especially fire, because the way it works is it has to flicker, it has to move. And sometimes, it's just kind of going like, hey, you know what? I know my readers are smart. I know what they can do. Let's just make this a graphic symbol. Let's make this cool. And especially, let's lead your eye into the panel from the top all the way down. And go right into that hello, into seeing this grisly ghoul chewing on a leg. And I think even, like, if you look at the leg, too, talking about graphic, it's like, okay, how do I show, like, muscle being torn? All, you know, it's like all the gruesome. It's like, you know what? Sometimes a little bit is better. Because the crazy thing is, we can read that instantaneously. I guarantee you, like, in a week time, if you think about this panel, it's going to be a lot more horrendous than it actually is. And that's where Mike Mignola is the master of just quick read and the information you need right away. Especially, you know, even if you haven't read this, I guarantee you, just looking at this panel, you're like, oh, it looks like they're in a mausoleum, a basement, something old and dank. And what's also crazy, if you look at the pillars, that is like the Mignola texture to old and craggy, like that weird like half circle. He uses it on everything, and it's amazing. Especially, too, if you look at like the coat of the guy, it's just a couple hatches. It's nothing. So like I said, so here's the question I guess you have to, I can ask you today. Can you make it simple, and can you get out as quickly as possible? Because that is Mignola's MO. Get in, get out. So anyway, thank you, and read some more comics.